At a time when people can't stop praising Ranbir Kapoor as Sanju, rumor has it that Sanjay Dutt's daughter Trishala Dutt is unhappy with the biopic. Recently, many have noticed that Dutt's daughter Trishala Dutt, who is usually very active on social media, has so far not shared anything on the biopic. This is surprising considering last year, when Dutt's comeback film Bhoomi was released, Trishala had shared a poster of the film with her followers on social media. Apart from that, Trishala is quite vocal about wishing her dad on important days like Father's Day, birthdays or other notable occasions. She also regularly shares pictures of her dad, which is why her silence on Sanju has got tongues wagging. However, once you watch the film, you realize that Hirani has completely omitted Dutt's first marriage to late Richa Sharma, who is Trishala's mom. It is understandable that Trishala could be upset about such an important part being left out. She's yet to comment on the same. On the other hand, the film has crossed rupees 150 crore mark in no time and is now being expected to make big records at the commercial circuits in coming days.